teacher. Hello everyone.
Hello.
Today I really happy when I have a public speaking to talk about my classmate. My class have 10 students and a teacher. My teacher name is Kanika. And my little student is named Lilias. He is studying in grade 11. He is a handsome boy and he is honest. He is always help us and he is really friendly. He is study hard and he is a good student. We are really like him. And that's Tola. Tola is a handsome boy and he is study hard and he always coming. When he stop, he always tell teacher. And he is studying in grade 10 with us. And he always funny. He is a good student and he is studying hard too. And we are really like him too. And then that man studying in grade 10 with Tola. And he will be trained in the beginning with me. And he is a handsome boy in my class. And he is studying hard. And he is a friendly and he never stop to. And then Som An is a handsome boy too and he is a good student. He is study hard and he is a conscious student of mathematics when he was grade 9. He is study hard on our subject and he is so friendly and he is our best friend. We all love him. And then Pauline is a beautiful girl and taller in my class and she is so really friendly and she is really study hard. She always help us and she always share something that she have. And then Sreetai is a beautiful girl and she is a good student. She always coming to study and she is never stop. She is really funny. She always tell us about her funny. When she tell us, we are really last because it is really funny and she is my best friend. She studied with my class in high school. And then Kompong is a beautiful girl and she live in Arovilik with Palim. She is a good student and she ever a conscious student of physics. And right now she is a good student on our subject and she is studying hard. She never stop and she is really funny and she always share something that she have for us and she is so friendly and she honest and we are really like her. And then Monica and Tavi. Monica and Tavi is a new student, but is a new student in grade elementary. But they are our student in grade in intermediate. They know a lot, but they do not sing. They are really friendly, but they are so really like him. And the last one is one VIP in my class. She is a beautiful girl and she is really friendly and she always give us a good advice and she always talks us about something that he learned. She is like our sister. She is a teacher. And I promise with teacher, I will study hard and I will to be a good people in our country. Goodbye.